The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm. In time, it's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke.
Channel, and my name is Alan. And yeah, so I'm just gonna come on here today and have a quick chat to you and tell you how things have been going on this week. And yeah, so this week I didn't go to Slimming World. I had a few things to do this week, so I hadn't got time to go to Slimming World. But I did tell my consultant, and yeah, so she was fine with that. But as well, I think for me, as a target member, you don't have to go each week now, and it's kind of the benefit of being a target member that you don't have to be there each week, and so that's kind of okay. But because it was just like, I like going to group. The one thing about me is I like going to group because I like seeing everybody there. I like having a chat and a talk, and I like seeing how they're getting on with their journey, and as well just to keep on track myself with my journey and with my weight loss and weight gain, and now trying to maintain and stuff like that. So I do like going to group. It's just that, you know, I think as we say in group, when I am there, life kind of throws a few things in your way, and you know, you can work Slimming World around your daily life and stuff like that. And so unfortunately I couldn't go, but you know, as I said before, I told my consultant, she was okay with that. But I've been on track so far this week. Anyway, I've been, the types of food I've been having this week, I've been eating a lot of watermelon because it has been warm. The weather has changed today. I think we're getting a bit of a storm for the next few days. It's going to be pretty bad, seemingly. So that's what we're going to be looking forward to, unfortunately, is a little bit of rain. Because it was so warm the last few days last week, I have been having like a lot of watermelon, some nectarines, basically a lot of speed food or speed vegetables. So I've been having things like that. I've been eating a lot of salads. I've been having like salmon and salad. I've been having chicken with some spices on it and just kind of making it differently with some couscous. I've been having like some potatoes, baked potato with salad with some beans and things like that. So I've been kind of jazzing up my food during the week, and just because it was so warm, I think, you know, I wasn't in humour of sitting down and have a really hot meal. So it was nice to have something that was kind of quick to make, and you could just sit back then and relax and have it. Unfortunately, I didn't take any pictures of them this week, of my food. But I know I'm going to do a video on what I eat in a day. And I'm going to do that hopefully in a few weeks' time. And I'm going to kind of do one of those, because I haven't done one of those videos in a long time, and I just want to do that. But another thing is that this Sunday, the Slimming World bus is coming to Manchester. I think I mentioned that last week, and as I said, I'm going to go. But not only am I excited for that coming on Sunday, the bus is coming here on Sunday. So not only am I excited over that, I'm excited as well that my brother is coming over again from Ireland. And I'm probably going to try and do a few different Slimming World meals like I did last time. I'm not going to do the Slimming World cheesecake, but what I might do is I might do the Slimming World banana split, because that went down very well, and I didn't. You can't really go wrong with making something like that. And then I'm going to make some different types of other meals. And what I'll do is I will take pictures of them, and in my next video I will share that with you all. So yeah, those are things that are going to be happening this week. I've planned out my body magic this week. I'm going to be going to the gym. I'm going to be going and doing some body magic walks with with Monster Boris. I'm going to be doing some small walks myself, and so I'm going to kind of do different things this week to just change what I usually do. So I'm just kind of, you know, changing a few things around. But as well as that, my last video I was speaking about Comic-Con, and I was saying that I wasn't going to go to Comic-Con this year. It was on last Saturday, just gone. So yeah, so I didn't go to Comic-Con because I just things were going on, and I just didn't feel like going this time. And as well, as I said before, my Star Trek uniform wasn't fitting me, so I'm going to get that fixed for maybe the next time there is a convention to go to. But one thing that I did do is Z-Box did a special box for Comic-Con, and they were selling that at Comic-Con, all the Comic-Cons that have been going around the UK. And so what you could do is you could buy this on their website, which is Zabby is the company that do this box, and they do a few other different boxes as well. So I ordered that box and it came the other day, but because I was so excited that the box came, I opened it and had a look at what was inside it. But I did decide anyway that because I like sharing all these kind of things with all of you, I decided that I would probably put on a quick little video to show you what is in the box anyway, because I know that you probably might want to see it yourselves. And as well as that, I've also received, today I received my Z-Box, my monthly Z-Box, and I received as well my Geek Gear Classic. And what I'm going to do is probably I'm going to do another video, and I'm going to put those video of those boxes out separately from this video maybe. And so they'll probably go up on YouTube either tomorrow or, you know, sometime early next week. Or I may keep one of those boxes to review on this channel. On my Slimming World Journey channel here with all of yous. But I'm not going to open those boxes. But I did open this one. This is the Comic-Con mystery box from Zabby Z-Box, and it is it's in a nice different box. It's in a black box with all shiny writing on, which you'll probably see down in the corner in a minute. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you what's in the box. So here we go. So I'm just going to open the box and just show it to you. There goes Boris going upstairs. There you go. That's Boris going upstairs, and he does. So I'm going to open the box and show you what I got in the box. This is the Comic-Con box. So I'm just going to show it to you. So the first thing you get in the box, and I'm sure you've got probably the camera shaking there. The first thing you get in the box is a Q-Fig from Loot Crate. This is of Doctor Strange. So I'm going to show you that just there. Yeah, so that's the picture of it on the back of the box. And that is of Doctor Strange. And that's what you get on the side. That's the picture you get on the side. And I'm going to show you the figure the best way I can. There you go, I hope you can see that. I'll also hopefully put this picture on the end of the video or maybe in the corner. So that was the first thing I got in the box, was Doctor Strange. The next thing I got in the box was this, it was a Nickelodeon figure. I hope you don't mind me showing you this stuff because I just got my way to open the box, but I like to share, and I know you like to see sometimes all the geeky stuff I get. So when you open the box, this is what you got. I do like blind boxes, and you kind of get this strange little purple character. So I'm going to try and show them to you as well. I'm going to try and maybe put a picture behind me, or it will be on the very end of this video. So that's what you got, which wasn't a bad figure either. Nice little thing, it's kind of funny. I wasn't a big Nickelodeon fan of the Rugrats, but you know, I think it is the Rugrats, yeah, but it's one of them. The next thing you got in the box was another figure. This is the Pop figure. I'm a big fan of Pop figures, and this was of the Incredible Hulk, and it is number 379. It is a gold figure, so I'm going to try and show it to you like that, but as well I'll probably put a picture behind me or at the very end of this video, and I'll show you the picture of it on the side so you get a proper view of it. So there you go. And so that was the second kind of big figure in the box. As well as that, you got two items that I like. The two items are coins. I collect coins, and the first coin you got was a gold coin, and it is of Alien because it's the 40th anniversary of Alien. So I'm going to try and show you that there. So there you go. The next thing I got in the box was a Shaun of the Dead limited edition coin. So there you go. And these coins usually go for around $14.99. Especially the gold coins, that you can get them in silver. And I know the silver coins go for about £10. So they weren't too bad, and I do like these coins as well. I do collect them. I collect them like I do with the Q figs and the Pop figs. They're the type of things I like to collect out of these boxes. And the last thing you got in the box was a very silly item, I thought. I don't think there is any worth to this item. I wouldn't pay for it if I saw it in a shop. And basically it's just a little figure of a breakdancer. And there you go. I will put probably a picture of this behind because it is pretty small, but hopefully you can get to see it there. Hopefully, if not, I will put a picture behind. So yeah, so I think for that item, I won't even put a price of 50p on it. I think it's probably worth maybe a penny. I wouldn't really put a price on it. You might be able to find it in the pound shop or somewhere else that's not that expensive, because it isn't that. Doesn't look that of anything really. So yeah, so I hope you enjoyed my review of this box and that I got. But as I said before, because I was so excited because it was a Comic-Con exclusive box, I just could not wait to open it, and I just did. But I did think that, you know, you would like to see it. So what I'm gonna do is next week my video is probably gonna be a little bit about the Slimming World bus that's coming on Sunday. As well as that, I'll probably give you an update on my weigh-in, because I am going to group on Monday coming. So until then, if you've liked this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and until next time, be kind to yourself, have a great week. Bye.